remaining in Volchenkov's penalty, and then Ottawa will have a power play. Daniel Alfredsson over the line, scores! Leaking through Miller, 3-0. It's a power play goal for Ottawa.
That last Ottawa goal by Donovan with Ruutu on the doorstep got to Ryan Miller. And I think he's been mad ever since. And Daniel Alfredsson takes advantage of his temper and just blows it right through him. Philip Kuba moves the puck smartly to the outside. This is a routine save. I know Spotchek's in the way, but that hits him right in the body and it goes through him. I know he's only 161 pounds, but Ryan Miller's better than that, and that makes it 3-0 Ottawa. Again, Ottawa attacking with pace and with speed. When you do that, you're going to back the defenders off, and you see Spotchek's back.